It was a time of great suffering for the people of Bohol.
Look at the earth.
Nearly 6 years ago, a powerful earthquake struck the province in central Philippines. More than 200 people were killed and thousands more lost their homes. At least 10 churches that dated back to Spanish colonial times were also destroyed. Bohol is home to some of the country's historical church landmarks. The devastation also signaled a period of longer agony for the faithful. More than 80% of Filipinos are Roman Catholics. Catholicism was first introduced here by way of the Visayas region hundreds of years ago, making the Philippines the only bastion of Catholicism in Asia. The church in the town of Maribohok was established in the 18th century.
They said that they had dreams, that the image of St. Vincent Ferrer is inside and asking for to retrieve the image. So 3 days after the earthquake, they tried to retrieve the image from there, up there.
The National Museum says this is one of its biggest projects in recent years. For centuries, the church has served as a moral and spiritual compass for communities here. This is why people here tell us it felt as though their own identity was also lost in the rubble. And they know that the only way for them to fully recover is for all the churches to be restored. The struggle is not just to rebuild the churches back to their former glory, given the scarce resources and limited technology, but also to ensure that the structures are restored properly.
We have to understand that nature is not just the thing that destroys these treasures, but it is also human neglect. You know, when people start to look at these and take these structures for granted,
much has been said about the role of the Roman Catholic Church in Philippine society. For its followers, Catholicism has long been a symbol of social justice and dissent. But for its critics, it has also been associated with abuse of power and corruption. But whatever role it has played for centuries, people here say these structures no longer just serve the faithful, for they also represent the soul of the country's history. Jamela Alindogan, Al Jazeera, Bohol Province, Central Philippines.